everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be watching episode 3 of Love, Victor.
I saw that this episode is titled Battle of the Bands, which should be interesting.
Bands?
Yeah, Battle of the Bands.
Like a band?
Yes, like a musical band.
Musical, okay.
I wonder who's going to be in the band though.
Who's musical?
I'm going to predict Mia. She looks like a bit of a rock star.
She does.
She looks like she could be a musician.
Yeah. It could be. Who else? Maybe Victor's a secret musician.
Oh god, he's got a lot on with his music.
He's
his
got
basketball.
Sport and music.
Wow.
I feel like he does like piano or something.
Like a lot.
Oh
research.
Okay. It's a good thing to do.
Both and some guys have feet.
I'm not is that even a sexuality?
Sure I didn't think I was gonna like the Impossible Burger until I had one. And
how can you pick me over Benji?
What's an Impossible Burger?
Impossible Burger?
What does that mean? Oh, she's an artist.
Mia?
Maybe she won't be
Victor,
in a band then.
Hey Mia, would you?
I'm sorry, I don't think I'm shipping this.
There's this Battle of the Bands thing at the
I don't know. I feel like I quite like it, and then as soon as Benji comes on screen, I'm going to be like,
I'm team Benji all the way, I'm afraid. I feel like there are people going to be watching that prefer these two, and I'm scared.
Was going to watch Scream on FaceTime with Eric.
Scream! George is watching season 3 of the Scream TV show. She's loving it.
It's terrible.
No.
She is?
See, she likes him, and he likes Mia.
I'm not. I just don't know what she sees.
Really?
And Felix likes her.
When Lake's heart and brain, and if I'm lucky, all of her other organs. Check it out. Bow the bands, I'm performing.
Oh, it's Felix.
If you have your phone, I could connect you to the speakers and play something.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, is this gonna be their song now?
Baby Shark is your most listened to song.
What? Victor, that taste.
Oh.
Okay, you're making fun of me right now? Call Me Maybe was my jam when I was little. I made a school dance.
Why didn't pick up a dance?
I used to love that music video.
See,
I rewatch that music video all the time.
Doesn't the guy turn out to be gay in the music video?
Is it
like this?
Oh, they're dancing together.
Like this.
He seems a lot more comfortable with Benji than with Mia.
Yeah,
for sure.
I just met you. That dance move though.
Oh, your Ferris wheel boo is texting me.
Oh.
No.
What's the deal with you two anyway?
Jealous?
I don't know, she's cool.
You should bring her here tomorrow for the Battle of the Bands and then cheer for my band.
Benji's in a band.
Very insecure.
Benji and Felix.
We got our predictions wrong.
Yeah.
Lead singer.
Oh, singer.
Hope we get to hear him sing
after the show.
I hope he sings Call Me Maybe.
Well, if it's the day after, they probably haven't prepared that.
See, Simon, we're doing something else tomorrow. Sorry.
But you already told Felix you were going.
Maybe next time.
No. Does that mean we're not going to see it? We better still see it. I was excited because it was called Battle of the Bands.
Yeah, I saw this ad for an Art of the Future exhibit.
They just don't suit.
You're an artist of the future.
Together. So,
this is actually really.
Oh my god.
Is this entire.
Thanks. You.
How could she not be attracted to him? I don't understand. He's the best personality ever.
Yeah, I knew.
It's like nerdy cute.
The other guy is so much more boring compared to him.
He doesn't show any interest in her whatsoever.
Love sitting.
That is. So funny.
Oh, they're hilarious.
Thought we were all supposed to hang.
No, they were on a date, mate.
Have fun at your fart gallery.
No, then it wouldn't be sushi.
I've never tried sushi.
Okay, I'm gonna fix it.
You have? No, it's because you won't do it. You won't try it, will you?
I won't buy it. Isn't it really expensive?
Well,
no, not really.
And I hate
a little bit.
I hate fish.
I've offered it to you before, and you say no.
They better not win.
Up is
Benji.
DJ F-bomb.
Victor, Felix. I mean. Oh my God! What is that? Benji's already better than... Oh my god, Felix is already better than the last people. No! He can't see! The bomb is bombing. Oh, hide yourself. Don't take your head off, Felix.
Did you invite me here tonight just so you could be around Mia?
The penny drops.
Of course not.
Interested in spending time with me. You know what?
But you can tell when someone's showing interest. Like Felix is basically all over her, and she doesn't bat an eyelid.
I would feel bad for her, but I'm like, I don't.
She should have seen it. Like, she has to try so hard to even get a word out of this guy.
This is the only first date I've ever been on.
Hmm.
Come on. Guys must ask you out all the time.
Doesn't mean she says yes.
She refuses them. They said that in the first episode.
Yeah. Oh, they're kissing. Okay, I don't ship it. I've decided. I feel nothing.
I kiss me a bands now.
Yeah, we probably should have just done that.
Are they gonna make it in time for Benji?
Who's Roger R?
Looks like a pit bull.
Oh no.
Victor makes me listen to that song. I don't even like
She's
it.
She's cheating.
I wonder if the husband this or the really, dad knows.
Really nice.
No, really of course this. Not.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, they've been arguing a lot.
Yes, we went to that place together, you know.
Oh, she went with another guy. Oh, no.
You love trying new things.
Oh, is that a passive-aggressive comment? Yes! What? Are you joking? What? We don't even get to see him perform.
Oh my gosh, that's such a scam.
That was the main thing we wanted to see. We watched those people sing about shitty pharmaceutical things.
They could have, like, at least put another actor's singing voice in it. He really didn't want to do it.
Well, you got three strums of a guitar.
By the way, about what you told, how awesome you are.
Okay, he's having a bit of development. We like this.
Come on, Felix.
I'm sorry.
I don't know if I want them to get together, though. Because she isn't paying him any.
No, I don't. She does not. Sorry, he doesn't deserve her.
You know my name.
Mm. Yeah, I do.
You didn't earlier.
No.
At least we'll get to see whoever was least terrible.
Oh my god. Right, wait. Not the Phoenix. Sticky beaks. The sticky beaks.
Come on out here, guys.
Yes!
Yeah, I knew it.
Finally!
Okay, here we go.
Oh my god.
I told you.
Oh my god. It's literally been a day and they've learned the whole song. I like this cover though. The eye contact.
He's looking the whole time.
Oh my god.
I didn't expect him to sing.
Oh my god, he's got a good voice. I like it. Oh, he's the only person in the room.
Here's my number.
So call me maybe. Oh my god, he just looked him up
look
and down.
Look up and down, okay.
Whoa. There are other people here, you know.
Oh. Okay.
She's got to tell her dad.
Oh my god, it's continuing.
Give her the op.
I'm really glad to hear that you like kissing Mia.
I love how it says maybe that just as he's literally got his eyes on Benji. Oh my god.
Of course it is.
He's walking over to him.
Like
what?
Huge wave.
What? He literally just stared at him for the whole song. Did his boyfriend not see that he was literally looking at someone the whole time? Oh my god.
No.
God.
I'm fuming.
Looks like Victor and Mia are lasting a few episodes then. Oh my god!
Yeah.
No! Benji, man!
I had such high hopes.
Same. He literally stared at him for like 2 minutes.
Yeah, but you know, the relationship with his current boyfriend might not be legit. What's their ship name?
Dunno. Benta? Vic G? Vic G? Maybe it's something to do with their last names, but I don't know their last names. So yeah, that was my favourite scene, definitely. Him singing Call Me Maybe. His voice is good.
He's really good.
I hope there's more of him singing.
Yeah, I hope so. That would be nice.
I wonder if he'll mention it, like, when they're at work someday. Victor will be like, oh, call me maybe, huh?
What, you mean, like, just, like, saying the genuinely yeah. call me maybe?
Oh, no, no. I hope he brings what? Up that he sang that song and they have, like, oh. a little moment about it. I feel like it won't happen, though. Okay, so that's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching our reaction to the third episode of Love, Victor. If you want to watch us react to the episode in its entirety, then the link to our Patreon page will be in the description below. But don't feel any pressure, it's just for people that want to watch the episode along with us. And we'll see you next time for episode 4. Bye!
Bye!